So, here is how I choose. Against a champion like a Jax top, Camille top, Rivon top, Renekton top, I start with the cloth armor. But then I have a choice to go with the cloth armor plus the refill pot, or cloth armor plus 2 pot plus a 1 control ward. Well, they have a Kha'Zix jungle. Kha'Zix jungle, and we got a Lee Sin jungle. And both of them will probably fight each other around this scuttle area. So what am I gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Go inside this bush right now, and then place the ward at this spot. Don't place it in here because they're gonna easily clear it. And then go through here, and then hit this once. Act like that I have Lushed. It's kinda a little bit sucky for me because I have spent the to the real potion. Yes, sir. Instead of the doing a refill potion. I'm not sure what Jax got first. Either Q or E is what he gets. Q for jump or E for the dodge plus stun skill. Hey, what the hell? Okay, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, buddy. I'll scout ahead. Now he has a jump plus a stun skill. Cute. He missed that auto attack. Grass up on dying. So now we're gonna stay around here. Jax has just warded it. Let the jungler know that. An enemy has been slain. Keep poking with the grass undying. We saw the Kha'Zix right there. He just cleared my control ward. Jax is also. Be careful. Wow. Was it a ghost flash? Dang. See, that's why I used to take a ghost flash on Teemo too. I love the ghost flash, but Ignite is tiny bit better for Teemo top right now. Yeah, this week I've been spending most of the time testing out the Ghost Flash on Teemo. Ended up, Ignite is better. Yeah, so here I am. Having an Ignite. A lot of minions are under his turret right now. So what I did right there is that, as I said, a lot of minions are under his turret right now. So I use those minions to deal the damage with me. Armed and ready. That's what it is. And I also had the red buff too. He should not have jungle. Enemy double kill. Let's take the base. What, this Jax is a D3? Diamond 3? Wow, isn't Diamond 3 like a... almost a pro player? For the LCS? Armed and ready. Oh. Armed and ready. Ah. They're cute. Freeze it. So now is the time to freeze. You guys know why I'm freezing it, right? Does anyone have a question? If you guys have a question, you know, raise your hand. Don't be shy. So by freezing it, I'm letting their minions to eat up my minions. Hands? Do I see that many hands? For all of you guys who raise up the hands, be prepared to take another Teemo 101 class next year, alright? Oh shit, he has a boots. That's gotta sting.
Armed and ready. Enemy rampage.
Wait, who's on rampage? Lucian. Yeah, in this season, when ADC gets fed, it's like, it's just an ADC. Yeah, for like, past 7 seasons, when ADC gets fed, it's like, oh shit, you know, we're fucked up in the late game. Season 8 is like, oh, when ADC gets fed? Oh, that's just an ADC. That's just a Jax. This Jax doing Jax shit. It's just a Jax. Kog'Maw ADC. Probably, I think Kog'Maw ADC. Is he the worst one? Isn't he? Isn't Kog'Maw ADC probably the worst ADC of all the ADCs? Jinx is the worst? I think Kog'Maw is worse than Jinx. Jinx at least gets to have our passive move speed. When our passive does proc. Twitch? No, I think Twitch is fine. Kalissa's pretty bad. And Kalissa's not in a good place either. Probably either Kalista or Kog'Maw. I believe it's Kog'Maw. Just stun me. Yeah, what can you do, Jax?
Yeah.
Oh my god, these guys smells like a shit. Oh, cannon minion. Taking the cannon minion, blasting the cannon minion is more challenging than killing a Kha'Zix plus Jax. 2018. Teemo's life. This Lucian is also 1v2ing quite easily. I don't want a base yet. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, Jax. Oh. Oh. Oh, Stinger. Not a bad choice. He's freezing it, so I'm just gonna go bottom. On my way, you noobs. On my way.
Yes, sir.
K6. Killing my control. Portal. Nope, they're not doing it. They got the mid, and we got the bot turret.
Very important to take time for
me. Yeah, ganking bot lane is kinda hard, cause they're winning. Winning means that they get to have a better vision control, plus a Dresh Lucian. Yeah. Tough gank, tough to gank. Our Mr. Jax though is farming quite nicely.
Armed and ready.
Could that be enough?
Godlike.
Oh, that was enough. She's still not building any magic resistances. Just like a Hashinshin. Shinshin doesn't like to build any magic resistance too. He goes full damage. Just like that. Releasing. We're supposed to come here with him. Okay, bro, which one is more important?
Thanks for streaming.
Hey, you're welcome, Mr. Bubble Buddy 07. Second one, so.
Reporting in.
An enemy is legendary.
Oh, the bot is gonna go down. We probably gotta use this rift for the mid. Yeah. But then it would be really good if we can defend the bot, which we can't.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I'll scout ahead.
Nice try.
Yes, sir.
Oh, they almost got this too. Hit. Okay, good.
Reporting in.
What dragon is this? Ocean Drake. Oh, the grab. Oh, the play. Oh, man. Oh, dude, this Ryze. He's got the move. Yeah. 6 damage though. Zix is dealing a lot of damage. Alright, let's get a mid. Speed. Gotta finish the Nashor.
Shut down.
Oy. Oh man, he got me. Where's my arrow? I guess I was stunned. Just keep pressing it, but dang. Oh, the godlike Lucian. Ooh. 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 Yo, you don't want to go there. Oh, that was a nice play from Lucian.
Yes, sir.
An ally has been slain.
Reporting in.
Let's get this blue. That was just not it. Oh wait, Kog'Maw's passive follows like that? Wow, I didn't know that. Wait, Kog'Maw's passive follows Raz's ultimate. Wow.
That's gotta sting.
Oh, where's Kha'Zix at? Okay. Okay, they got me. They keep trying to just kill me. Which is fine. Let them. I'll let them kill me. No problem, no problem. Yeah, the Kha'Zix, Jax, and Thresh are with me. So that the Ziggs and Lucian just ending up dying. Because nobody's killing those two. Those two are the main dealer line, so Ziggs and Lucian. But nobody's in the front of these two because they gotta get my... Oh, Russ! Did the same shit as I did. Need a voice staff, that's all. This game, I skipped the Oblivion Orb because I thought that I didn't need that much tankiness. Because Jax was kind of playing too badly. Ended up, I think it was the right decision. Yeah. And Jax was not building any magic resistance either. Get them, Ryze. Yo, Braum, you gotta go with them. Braum. Oh man. He should have ate the hook for the Ryze. That was a nice throw. I'm throwing. Now, that was the right decision. The Braum should have went front of the Ryze. Like right before Ryze gets hooked, Braum should have jumped with W and then E onto it, but... Braum can keep it up. Yeah, Braum can just walk up and then W. Anyways... Here comes the Inferno Drake. But I should not have got caught though. That's my bad. Good. Our Ryze doing the fantastic work. Fantastic work. Yeah, QSS or Banshee. Is not going so well. No. Oh shit. Well played by Lee. Tough game, man. All we have to do is let Fromm go first. Not so hard. Yikes, man. What the fuck is wrong with this, Ryze? There we go. See, Brom gets hooked and we win. It's just that easy. Right, you chase that shit. I'm just gonna push. Actually, we probably gotta push the bot lane. I think I got him. Okay, back up. This guy's so good. Oh my god, I do that. Yeah, look at this. Back up, boys. Yep, as long as Brown sends the front, then we win. Yo, this game shouldn't have been this long though. It should not have been this long. The thrash hooks were just herring so hard. The late game thrash hooks, man. Alright. You carried it, Lee Sin. Lee Sin carried it. GG's. Oh, Jax actually did more damage than their thrash. Oh, I didn't know he was there to deal the damage. GG's. Told you this yellow is totally messed up. Thanks for a carry, iPop. You're welcome, buddy. Any times.